honour it is for us to be closing this festival. Thank you very much for having us.
Stuck.
Shall we do another song?
Yes.
I think we should play another song.
Yeah.
Should we play once?
Yeah.
Pretty good!
we've got some new songs. We're going to play one of them now. Relatively.
No. 1, 2, 3, 4! I'm
That's what you just call me? Fuck off. Shut the fuck up. Another song? Aye, aye. Chips. Mate.
I'm too old to die. I can't let myself die.
This next song is for anyone who's ever wanted to do something, but they've been stopped by someone else because they were told that they couldn't because of the body they were in. And we tell them, my body, my choice, my life, my voice.
Those are the lyrics. Sing along if you want.
Go on, you know you want to.
One, two, three, four!
So we've been driving a long, long time, up and down, and on the road we saw so much roadkill. It's awful.
Squirrels.
Squirrels.
Hey, foxes.
No, squirrels are great. Foxes. I saw a deer as well. It's horrible.
Deer.
Oh dear. So here's to all them hit and runs. Those poor critters. Squished on the streets.
So just to reiterate, the cunt is the person who's running him over, not the
not the poor cunts squished on the road.
Language!
Ah, Rosanna!
Absolutely, absolutely. Fucking amazing. After last night, after Deck of Skanks last night, my ears were so completely knackered, I had to go right out down the back for today. But that was absolutely brilliant. In fact, amazing first time at Glastonbury, last band on, representing the new generation of punk rock, Pussyliquor. One more.
This one is the real last one. No fake outs.
This is about when you want to get someone the fuck out of your flat and they just don't leave.
Yeah.
Absolutely brilliant, wasn't it? Absolutely fantastic. What a way to end.